Hi, my name is Imogen. I'm 7 years old. I'll be singing a few songs for you. The first song I'll be singing is Make You Feel My Love.
Mum, have you got anything to say?
Hello, everybody. Hope you are well.
No,
I'm good. Here we go.
Oh, I'm not innocent.
Turtle.
Yes, it does.
Okay.
Only if we have a brown marker, then we can draw a turtle shell on there.
Would you like a drink?
Oh,
you
yeah. Like how good was it?
It was amazing.
Mum, you've got to clap.
Would you like a drink? Okay.
I feel like I'm going to sneeze.
Bless you.
Sometimes I go out by myself. across the water. And I think of all the things what's doing. And in my head, I paint a picture. But since I'm coming home, well, my body's been a mess. And I missed your ginger hair. To dress, won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie?
Her hair was stuck to the cupboard,
yes.
And
then she yanked it out, then lots of hair is on the
still
cupboard.
Stuck on the cupboard. That's lovely. They needed to know that. Mom, would you like a drink?
Can I tell you how much you got off? It was this much.
Okay. Would you like a drink? Good girl. The next one up is going to be a bit of Rihanna. We're going to go back to Love on the Brain because it's one of Imogen's favourites.
Yeah.
Mind you, there's lots of them that are Imogen's favourites, to be fair.
Yeah. I keep it there for emergencies. Pretty hard, but the price is too high. Baby, you got me like oh, you love when I fall apart. Fall apart so you can put me together and throw me against that wall.
Make a change. It's normally
Mom,
raining.
It rained when we went back from that walk.
Did it? Okay, well it rained a little, maybe. But it's sunny now. I say it's sunny now. The sun's just gone in. That's typical. Right, Imogen, have a drink if you need one.
Mom.
Would you need one? The next up is Somewhere Over the Rainbow by
Can
Ariana.
I have a hug? But Mum, I... Oh.
Are you ready?
But Mum, I wanted to be purple rain, purple rain.
But that's another belty one, you see. But it is a good one. They're all good. They're all good. It's a belty one. I was doing
I it. Like it. That's why I changed it.
Okay, we'll do that and then we'll go back to Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Okay. Do you need a drink whilst you're taking the opportunity for me to find it? Where is it? There it is. That's it.
I never meant to cause you any sorrow. I never meant to cause you any pain. I only wanted one time to see love in you. I only want to see you laughing in the purple rain.
Purple rain. I want
me hear someone else sing. Jerica, brown sugar, fresh on ninja, corn west, where who needs something gold.
Are you alright, Imogen? Are you too hot? You're too cold?
I'm hot.
You're hot? I can open the door for
you. I can
do
it. I'm trying to see what they're doing.
No, it's fine. Right, I'm on it. Who sings this Somewhere Over the Rainbow, Imogen?
Ariana Grande. I'm trying to see what the other people are doing.
What are they doing? Anything interesting? They're in bed? Go that one.
Yeah, they're in. Some are laying in the bed and some are on the sofa and some
are working. Quite possibly working from home.
We're working from home and some were getting some shopping. But not right now.
Yeah.
They stopped and they started to sit on the sofa.
I see. I can't open the door.
Let me try.
No, if I can't do it, you can't do it. We'll open it later. Open the window. Right, ready?
Yeah.
Ah! background, Imogen.
Yeah, well done, me.
It's going to be shallow now. It's been a long time since Imogen has sung Shallow.
Mum.
So this could be
a bit interesting. Do you remember when we went to Cherrycroft?
I do remember.
And you played the wrong one.
I refute that. Imogen, can you please not stick that to my wallpaper?
But it looks fun.
Thank you. Fine. Are you ready? Would you like a drink?
No, thanks. Why do you want the wet wipes?
So why? Much? Because you're very easily distracted.
Mum, I won't muck around with it, please, I promise.
Ready?
My
do you need a drink?
Yes, I promise I won't muck around with it.
Have a drink.
Okay.
Are you still hot?
Yeah.
What's wrong with the door?
Can I just try?
No. Please? No. Are you ready?
Fine, I'll try on the next one.
Imogen, is it too loud for you?
No. I have a beard. I'm Santa Claus.
Folks at home, is it too loud for you? Just double checking because it's very loud here.
Mum, you said I can try to open the door.
No, not now.
Please?
No.
But Mum, I'm so hot.
I'll open the window. But I have to be careful because it's out the front.
Can I try to open the door?
Right, it's not working.
Mum, then can I try to open the door in the next one?
Ready?
Why do you always say no?
It's raining. I don't know. It was a blip. Let's try it again. This is Bert Blower's daughter, by the way.
Maybe that's going to be a thunderstorm.
Maybe.
I don't like that.
It's fine. It's fine. No, I'll be here to protect you. You're good.
And so it is. Yeah. You said it would be. Life goes easy on me. Most of the time. And so it is. This water story. Did I see? of you. I can't take my mind off of you.
No, the tortoise is in my pocket.
I meant this.
No.
This tortoise, no, yes, I can.
Imogen.
Oh, the tortoise feels so soft.
Right, I'm going to give you a choice, Imogen. You can either have Goodbye Yellow Brick Road or Fly Me to the Moon.
Fly Me to the Moon.
Okay, that would be it.
Can I have a hug, Mum?
Hold on.
Why can't I have a hug?
Yeah, come and have a hug.
Yeah.
You don't need it.
Mum. And then next. Wait, after.
Yes.
When we do my lesson.
Yes.
When we do my lesson.
When I do your singing lesson, yes.
Yeah. Can I try to open the door?
Yes. That'd be a good idea. Are you ready?
Yeah.
What spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Feel my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Da 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 da. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I know for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true.
Imogen, that was lovely.
Mum, Imi, can I choose?
Would you like?
Okay.
Rise up.
Why do I smell lollies?
Rise up. Don't rain on my parade. Or remember.
Can I have a hug?
Or one and only.
You are not alone.
Okay, that's perfect.
Mum?
Yeah, would you like a drink?
Mum?
Yeah.
Can I have a high 10? Go like this. Take me a kick as fast as you can. La 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 la.
Right.
I just hit my tooth.
You are
okay,
not
alone.
Okay,
I have to kick. Yeah. Is this our last song?
If you'd like it to be. Have you had enough?
No.
Okay. Mum. It's up to you.
Mummy.
You need the toilet. You don't need the toilet.
I need the toilet.
No.
Yes, I do.
I'm sick and tired of being lied to.
I can do two more songs.
getting tired of board being ignored. Can't find the drive that you belong to, my friend. You are not alone. Are you tired of begging for some answers? Are you scared you won't make it out alive? Alone. Oh, you are not alone here. Don't fear, you are not alone here. No way, there's plenty more that's here. Yeah, my friend, you are not alone. Are you tired of working for the minimum? Has your heart adjusted to the dark? What does it make you think that you're innocent? My friend, you are not alone. Are you dreaming of a bright future? Or some of the children can be free? Will you risk it all?
Rise Up. So Rise Up will be your last song. No, it's way up. I can't bring it down. It's gone. It's gone.
Can I see some of the comments?
Oh, you have such a beautiful gift. By Jessie.
I don't know how to spell her name. Marisis? Marisis?
Chastity.
Chastity Marisis.
Where are you getting that from? My eyes. I need my glasses. I've got my glasses.
You've got your glasses.
Right, Imogen, the next song is something gentle for you. Give me a gentle song. It's either something like Goodbye Yellow Brick Road or something gentle. Don't Worry, Be Happy.
I'm going to think.
Three Little Birds?
No.
When?
Ah, I've got.
Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow?
No.
Okay, what is it?
It is.
Don't worry, be happy.
This will be interesting. This has been an absolute age since Imogen has sung this one too. Oh, it could have been she used to be mine.
Oh,
about Papa.
Rise up, darling. Can you sort your hair out?
Yeah, map. Can I have a huggy hug? Please, can I have a hug? They are the little song I wrote.
Okay, you ready? Do you need a drink?
Hair. Ew.
Do you want a drink? It's your hair, Imogen.
It's your hair.
It's not my hair.
I ripped out your hair.
Would you like a drink?
I haven't even had a bit of it.
You've had a bit.
Good. this will be the best song yet, even if you turn it up.
Oh. I suppose that might make a bit of a difference.
Can this be the last song then?
This is going to be the last song. Are you ready? Okay. You're worn out. I've worn you out. You need the loo, don't you?
Yes, I do. I do. I do. I need to pee myself.
Can you hold on?
I said no. I better keep pee here.
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. And you can't find the fighter, but I see it in you, so we gonna walk it out.
If you'd like to, we'd be honoured. Thank you so much. You've been a wonderful audience. Thank you. We really appreciate you. And take care. Did you want to come back tomorrow?
Yes, I do. And you will.
And me?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll be back tomorrow.
And you'll show your face to the camera.
I won't be doing that.
Yes, you will.
Bye-bye, everyone. Take care.
Mom.